Come on in.
Welcome to Super Nightmare World, everyone! My name is JL Nightmare, and this is episode 6 of the series. In the last episode, we crossed Spaghetti Bridge, made it out with a little bit of sauce all over us, but we still made it out alive. Now we're ready to check out what's in the Shelter of Shrieking Sorrow. That sounds pretty terrifying right there. This level was made by Tuvo, but it should actually be Tuvok. I don't know why he doesn't have a C there, but he's known as Tuvok. Alright, let's jump under the ground and check out Shelter of Shrieking Sorrow. Underground time. Alright. Hello, Shell. How's it going? How's it going there, buddy? Okay, we found some secrets. Is there any more? Ooh. Ooh, hey, wait! Okay, fine. Alright, it looks like I've got to do some more shell jumps. Or not. Alright, let's just go right for it. There we go. Alright. Where am I going? So I know I can stand on that platform for about, like, half a second, and then I gotta get off of it. There's no time to run on it, so... What the hell do I do here? Let's just go for it. Throw it early? No? I wonder. Hang on. I'm gonna try this. That might be it. That actually might be it. Blah. Okay, that's gotta be it. That has to be it. I obviously did it too early. Where'd you go, Shell? There we go! Damn, that was a cool trick. What the hell do I do here? Something like that, maybe? Mine? Oh man, I got robbed of that. So I think it's that. Oh! Hell yeah. What now? Oh, I see that coin. Spring jump, jump on cannonball. Holy shit. Well, so far this series has really helped me become a better Mario player, which is something I really needed. So like, way back then, I wouldn't have been able to get any of these tricks. I still can't get that one. I'm just hoping all the stuff that I learned and all my consistency transfers over to my live streams, because that's where I need it the most. Because playing levels live isn't as easy. Oh, I booped it with my butt. Okay, well, you go get it, Mario. Alright, all I gotta do is just get the spring jump. I know the timing. There we go! That wasn't so bad. That was not so bad. Uh-oh, we got another one shooting at me, too. Alright. Okay! Oh, wow. That's a tight spring jump right here. Fuck, I almost made it! Right on the coin. Okay. This part's not as difficult. That part's not as difficult. This part, however. I can't go too close to the wall. But I can go into the saw blade. Oh, I almost jumped off. Holy crap. Okay. Okay. Just keep it calm. Get over there! Yes! Checkpoint? Checkpoint! Thank you! Woo! That was a clutch moment right there. Holy crap. Right at the top. Alright, we're going. I think I gotta throw the shell there. Hey! Oh my god, okay. I did not expect that P-switch jump. Throw a shell. P-switch jump! Let's go! Spin! Oh my god, hurry up! Ah! Alright, keep it going! Holy shit, okay, I gotta pow drop into that? Alright, remember this time, Okay, I got a POW drop into this thing. I became one with the POW. Alright, come on. Oh my god! How did I even make that? I need a replay on that. Wow. Alright, what are we dealing with now? Double shell jump. Again. Oh! You took it away! What the hell is next? Oh my... Okay, backwards shell jump afterwards. Whoop! And whoop! And whoop! Almost! I gotta do it again?! Alright, alright. Is that what I actually want to do there? Okay. 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 Oh, I think that's actually what I want to do. Okay, okay, I got this. I got this. I think the other levels in the series really prepared me for this moment, because I wouldn't have been able to do any of that. Or that. Or that. Oh! Yes! Hell yeah, give me all the things! Give me all the things! Oh, okay, I still got the star! Damn! I love that ending. That was so fun. Holy crap. Wow! So it looks like the next level is going to be a ghost house level called Boo Hoo by Tiger. But I'll cover that in the next episode. So that's going to do it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, this is JL Nightmare, and you'll see me in the next video.